Alright, you have shields and everything? Everyone has a shield? I'm AoE taunting the ads. There should be like a...
Okay, Serpent Guard, you shouldn't be standing in front of him.
Okay, ads. Kill the ads.
The generator.
Picking up the generator. Oh. Okay. Come on, it's fine. Get everyone, get in, please, guys. Get in the shield. Stop running. Okay, now. Wait for the others. Okay, now run. I'm gonna AoE taunt the ads. Okay, Serbian Guard, you cannot stand in front of the boss. You have to stand behind him. Otherwise, you will take damage.
Okay.
I'm AoE. AoE gone.
Okay, who's tanking?
Right now, everyone's in the air. Now I'm stuck. Okay. AoE taunting. Do you have an AoE taunt? Yeah.
Please take up the shield.
Okay. Take the shield, yeah.
I've got it.
Don't forget to pop your shields. Pop your shields, pop your cooldown. Force exhaustion, force sweep, zen.
Whoa, this was really.
Yeah, it was whatever it was just so that. Words! Use them!
Alright. That's what happens when you do the focus rotation correctly.
What was it?
Kill them quickly.
Raid leader, you shall not be one. Guys, just do it
anyway,
now.
We help a lot.
Quick.
Oh, I'm coming.
That's.
Yeah. AoE taunting them. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Bitch.
Can you grab a shield?
Yeah. Let's go, guys. Come on.
Ah, stupid ad on me.
Kill those ads while we're running.
Trying.
Trying, yeah. Like, they keep losing line of sight sometimes.
Ads, come then.
Missed. Didn't miss.
AoE taunting.
They'll be dead in a second. Yeah.
Very good. That's him coming for the generator.
AoE taunt.
No, no. Okay, now just stay on the boss and with the boss, please.
I think the problem was in me.
Well, anyway, just roll for whatever you need right now. Oh, just needed. Because I forgot to switch on Master Looter.
Need or greed?
If you need it, need it. If you greed it, greed it.
Exactly.
Is the honest symbol better than the junk you can buy?
Yeah.
With the accommodations?
Yeah. Ooh. You're switching it to Mark.
Actually, the belt is pretty much similar, but
the mods,
the
other
items that has three mods, I mean, that has an enhancement, they are much better than the Verpine ones.
Yeah, but we can only need once, right?
You can only win. Yeah. We're going to put it onto Master Looter, I think, after this. But you can only win one set piece per raid.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Or okay, I need it on it, but never mind.
Doesn't matter. If you win it, then that'll count. But
yeah, and then you're like locked out. Yeah.
Yeah. So shell shock, basically, you need it on that. So. That shall be his peace. And Mihe, you may forever hold it. Cool.
Now, I wonder if I use taxi, will I get in range of mobs or not? Okay, I wouldn't.
I am. Should guard shell, by the way, Paris, if you haven't done that already. All right.
Stop blaming me, Bendico has much more DPS than me.
Yes, but you managed to grab more aggro.
Because I'm just so professional.
Yes, that must be it.
Yeah, no CC stuff.
There's a target at the back for a reason.
Yeah, please get the target first.
Thank you. Ah, trash. You know how to do trash. And hello, Crisis.
I don't know why, but my Topaz right now is kinda screwed. Hold on.
We're still getting data from you.
Yeah, but the windows aren't there. Okay, no, now we're there. Okay. Okay, get the Stim Fiend first, alright, guys?
Can we use AoEs?
Yes, yeah. But kill him first. Put him on your target and then.
Yeah, he's targeted.
Okay.
Oh, Nick, you had the highest DPS.
Yeah.
Saber reflects for the win.
Yes. Unfortunately, now it's on cooldown. Okay.
Oh, so now
so
we can
here,
do
wait,
the same.
Wait. So, first the med tech, and then this. Oh no, where's the stim paint?
Can we run through?
No.
Ah, that's only in star mode, maybe?
Let's not run through, let's kill them. Medtech first, then Stimpede. Okay?
Yep.
Alright then. Oh, I'm stunned. Take them off me if you can, Paris. I can't move. Okay.
Warning, you are entering a restricted area protected by Titan 6.
Okay, everyone know the hard mode tactics.
Proceed at your own risk.
Yes.
Alright,
no?
Yes. This is 100 time.
Okay.
Why don't I have run on?
Wait, what did you say, Serbian?
I think you repeated 100 times.
Ah, yes, okay. Alright.
So, the two rocks next to the boss for the tank?
Are for the tanks, yeah.
Yes, yes.
Right.
Don't stay next to each other, run, you know, get the ants when they spawn once the tank brings them to the boss. And you know, only one person can hide under rock. The end. Okay. Shall I start? I'll start.
Right.
Maybe ready check.
Oh,
never mind.
Everybody ready? Yep. Good.
Stuck in the ground. He knocked me into the ground. I can't move.
Fuck.
Yeah, I pulled aggro apparently.
Can't move at all. Now I can move. Hey, can you rest, Bendico?
Yeah. Are you going? Are you getting the grenade, Nick?
No, Nick.
I've got it.
Oh, fuck it.
Bilshock, you might need to move. Oh. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright, wipe it. Stuck.
I'm not sure how Shellshock died.
Grenade.
The grenade.
Defense
sequence three. Ah. The grenade killed him, yeah.
Stuck.
Laziness.
Does a CC breaker work when you get knocked on the ground?
I don't know, I haven't tried that. I should try that.
It does in story mode, I don't know about this.
Oh great!
What?
We've got ads to kill before.
What? Why?
The ring of ads stayed.
The ring of ads?
Yeah, the probes.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh well.
Nah, I'm lying. That's what I do. Lie.
No, I can still see them on the screen.
Trolling even.
Yeah.
It's not nightmare mode, we can't do that.
You're such a troll.
Troll in the dungeon. I gotta get these on sound clips, on like large buttons I can just smash.
You can do it only in Germany. If you've been munching like this in Israel, your entire keyboard will be infested with ants and whatever.
Too cold for that here.
Yeah.
They don't survive.
They do not survive the German efficiency. There is no time for pests.
Right, let's kill those ads real quick. Right, just give it a 2 minute break. I need to take a bio break and grab something to drink. I'll be right back.
Fair enough.
Okay, I'll go get more coffee as well then. Oh, looks like he's east.
Alright guys, if anybody's watching the stream, I'm just going to take a 5 minute break along with the rest of the group, as they're going to get something to eat and stuff, so I'm just going to go to the toilet. So, fun times.
To annual sex at first, to be honest.
That's possibly the best time to unmute that. Yes. Anyway, if you are watching and you like what you're watching, don't forget that to subscribe and check out my YouTube channel, because this will be going on YouTube. Right, thank you very much. I'll see you in 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm back. Looks like SSO is doing SNV as well. In. I need it in the list. Well, in the Darwanis roster.
Right, I'm back. Anyone still here?
No.
You don't have to kill yourself.
Better kill whom?
Someone was choking.
Two guesses as to who that was.
It's Jummy choking on his own spit.
A little bit.
Alright. Do I start or do you want to, Urs?
Maybe, yeah. Let me check.
Serbian is on the phone.
I'm gonna throw the grenade.
Oh my god. I get a heart attack every time you do that.
Okay, back.
Okay, I'm back.
And I just wasted a taunt. Let's wait 40 seconds. Oh, Shell isn't here yet.
Oh, we need a tank then.
Oh, Alwan is here. Or is he in the other group?
No, the other group's disbanded.
EAR is one disconnected from your channel. Operation 2 from the server.
Banded, right?
They didn't get past the first boss.
Can we get the Ranika then, not someone else?
Oh wait, what? Paris left?
Yeah, he said he had to go. But apparently the other group disbanded.
Yeah, but wait, he had to go, did he say, or what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He said in the ops
chat. Oh, he
did? In the ops chat. If you scroll back.
Oh. Well.
Crisis joined your channel. Operation 2 on the server.
Hello, user joining the channel. Hi, Crisis.
Ours went so well.
Yeah, we heard.
So what happened?
Fuck all happened. What happened? It was absolutely awful.
Haslop joined. Tiberi you use was moved to your forum was moved to your Asclepius was moved.
So what exactly
was moved to your channel. Operation
2 joined your channel. Every 10 Operation seconds, 2 on everyone the server. Got knocked out of the fucking bubble. And
they...
Just
that's a tanking error.
Work.
Oh. Either that, or the rest of the raid wasn't standing in the right position.
But it was 3 melee, and I was to move back to the rock, and I was getting
yeah,
line
but
of sight.
Yeah, but we did it with 4 melee.
Yep. I was getting line of sight on Ranika and Hazlot through the pylon, so I had to move as well.
Okay, that, but still, if the entire group keeps getting knocked out all the time, that means it's a tanking error.
And what's the tanking error?
Well, you're positioning it wrong. You have to position the boss so that he is basically in line with the rock most of the time. So that when he knocks the people, they knock against... basically, the rest of the raid has to always position itself between the boss and the rock.
Scarlet, join your channel operation.
If the rock is not to your back, then you're going to get knocked out.
Yeah, but we got...
No, Aranika, you are DPSing.
Yeah, that's
let's give him a heart attack.
What are you doing?
Just kidding.
Wait, what?
What are you lot doing?
Paris had to leave.
Alright. Paris had to leave, yeah.
Who have you got in as DPS? Scarlet.
No, Paris was tanking.
Alright, alright.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Alright, Shell back.
Have you done Titan 6 yet?
Yeah, about to do it now.
Alright, alright.
Shell's still on the...
Titan.
The positioning here, though, it's just seriously. It was like every not 10 seconds, every 6 seconds or so, he did a massive knockback to everyone. I was picking up the shield at one time, and I got lost in the storm. Don't know if you guys have seen that before.
You got to do it quicker than
with the shield.
Yep. With the shield, yeah.
Oh, no, that shouldn't happen.
Both healers got lost as well. Same
and
time.
We had a time where
we've got both healers lost in one time, I think, as well.
Scarlet got invincible adds as well.
I think we've got all the possible heroes possible in this game.
Oh yeah, that's right. Scarlet, he got an invulnerable mobs.
What?
You know the small ones? When you get lost, they were invulnerable. You couldn't kill them. They killed him.
Okay, maybe they didn't want you to defeat that boss, it sounds.
I'm afraid that was the case, yes.
Yeah, maybe you should have tried maybe resetting the instance.
Yeah, just...
That's what I said.
We did, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
No.
We didn't. I think I did.
Alright, I'm gonna take the boss first.
I'm sure we did.
Alright.
Are we already? Okay.
Three, two, one.
Oh,
one.
Best of it,
initiate defense sequence 1. Initiate defense sequence 2.
Check it back as soon as you can, mate.
You taunted him after I taunted.
Sorry.
So I can't take him back.
Oh, it's Saran getting a grenade?
Yes. He's killed those ants, yeah.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Damn it.
Get ready to hide.
Initiate defense sequence.
Hide.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
Quick, Aranika.
What?
Really?
What?
Were you two guys behind the rock?
I was crouched behind the rock.
There's another person there. Oh, Serbian guard. He killed you. Okay,
you will be destroyed.
You have to boss it. Okay, let's kill those ads.
Yeah, I'm tanking the boss. Nick, you're tanking the boss. Because I'm stuck in the ground.
Need to use your stunbreaker.
10 seconds. So I cannot.
Yeah, There are ads here, you need to grab the ads after. Okay, after you three. Okay, now. Okay,
No, Severin, don't go towards me.
Hide, guys.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
I'll grab the hats and the center, Nick, if you pick up the boss.
Okay.
Want me to take the grenade?
No, I'll take it.
Alright.
Defense sequence 2.
Get ready to hide.
Initiate defense sequence 3.
Okay, hide. Run, Jummy.
Nick, you check the ones in the center here?
Yep.
Parent left the channel and switched to room of watching films on the
what?
Server.
Oh.
You used an elite target.
Yes.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Has slot left your channel and switched to Imperial leveling on the server. Uskubit left your channel and switched to flashpoints on the server.
Okay, I'm the grenade.
Get a bit away from me.
Arrancus.
And I'm stuck.
Oh, that I can see.
I cannot move. Okay.
Now you can.
You cannot be rescued out of that one on the ground. Right, switch.
Kill those ants.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Hey, hide.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
Run, Serbian.
Run. Show me.
Oh. What? No. I was hidden. You fucking game.
Did you kneel down?
Yes. It was kneeling.
Contact the boss.
I did. Oh, I did. Got it.
God damn this.
Okay, we're gonna be screwed now.
No, no, keep on. Yeah, we are.
Kill the ads.
Reactor leak detected. Okay, last phase.
Attempting to compensate.
Get outside of that range of fire if you're ranged.
Okay,
but you still need to shoot the boss.
Nick, tell me if you want me to take the boss.
Fine. DPSing.
Come on, guys.
12%. 11%. 10.
Okay.
9. 8. Seven.
He's gonna enrage soon.
6.
Come on, guys.
5. Enrage. 4.
Rank tanking.
Oh, I just popped my cooldown.
3.
Come on, 90k, 90k, come on.
Nah. 3. Keep trying, 2. Still 3.
Does he have like damage reduction?
Yeah, it does.
2.
It's just awesome.
Part of Enrage.
Oh. Okay.
It's just the tanks right now.
Yeah, you can do it, tanks. Oh, god damn it.
Keep on going, Nick. Keep on
I
going.
I can't do 60k now.
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
I thought you just gave up there for a minute then.
Okay.
Oh, did you really kill it?
No.
No.
2%.
Oh, we were close.
Right.
Good call, Nick. Taunting him when you're the only one.
Well, it gives me a shield.
Oh, do you get a shield from taunting?
Yeah. From the AoE taunt.
Why don't I get something like that?
You get a healing aura.
Yeah.
What? I don't have a
healing aura. You have self-healing.
That's true.
And you instilling confidence in us, Ironica.
Yes. It's working, isn't it?
No.
I don't do it.
Very good healing, though.
Since the ops didn't happen. So see ya.
What was that?
Adulty cat disconnected from your channel operation 2 from the server.
Ah, goddammit, I'm stuck here. Ah, there we go.
I can target Serbian Guard, but I can target Jami.
Have you got me yet?
Yeah, I chose got you. But I can't. Serbian Guard, can you please target me and type slash follow?
No, I've got him.
Okay. Mention Nick, I'm throwing the grenade.
I am not there yet, so.
You will finish this operation with the current group, right?
Well, I am convinced we are going to fail on the last boss, because
has
we don't have
joined your channel operation
DPS.
To on the server.
Agreed.
But there's only 1 hour left from the official raiding time, isn't it?
Yes.
So it's not a problem.
No, because we're not going to get there.
Okay, I think then I'm going offline, having a rest. Good luck on the remaining bosses. See you tomorrow.
Sure.
Alright.
Yeah. Good night.
Scarlet left your channel and switched to the cantina on the server.
I take it that Shellshock and Jomi are the ones being guarded, right?
Yeah, you can also guard, yeah. Bendico as well.
Shell has a habit of doing shit ton of damage in the beginning.
Not a habit, it's a goal.
It's a goal, you're such a bastard.
Alright.
Okay, now this time remember, only one person behind each rock.
But I want company.
What the fuck? What's that about the Grey event?
Okay, let's go.
No, it's not.
Initiate defense sequence 1.
Okay.
In a word. No.
I thought it was supposed to be sometime in July.
Yeah.
Nick, I will not be talking this time.
Yeah. Good. Don't make me smack you.
I'll smack the black back at you.
I'll smack my tank up.
Yeah, I'll take the grenade now.
What?
Yeah, you take the boss, yeah.
Alright guys, hi. Sorry being gone.
Oh damn, sorry Bendico.
Ah, no worries.
Oh shit, Nick. That was close.
It was indeed. Okay, I'm taking the ads.
I'm taking the bot.
Come on. Okay.
Don't worry, take them over there.
Okay. AoE them. AoE. The odds.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Good.
Did I do good, sir?
You did well, son.
Thank you, master. I tries me best, but sometimes me brain don't work too well.
It's okay. You are a bit touch after all.
Oh.
Okay.
Switch.
Ooh, nearly.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Hey, hide, now. Hide, Jommy, hide.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
Now we could grab the small ones.
Trying to get there. Come on. Yeah.
Sequence 2.
Who's getting the grenade, by the way?
It's a me.
Mario.
It's a me, Mario.
It's Mario.
Alright, got the grenade, and run there.
What flashpoint did we get? That baby.
Not certain yet, still loading.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
No one come behind my rock here.
This is my rock.
Hide.
Oh.
Hide.
Initiate the worst. Five. Fucking more.
So, Nick, you're taking this one, won't you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Take them like a boss.
Take them up the what?
Like a boss.
Like a boss.
Like the balls?
I like your balls.
Yes.
I didn't hear that, John.
Nicely done. See, that's what it's like when the troopers pay attention.
Models are in.
Did you just slap someone? Nick?
What?
No, he didn't.
Okay.
It's just his, probably his taunt emote.
Aranica will be taking the grenade, by the way.
Yeah, you seem in pretty good health so far.
Yeah, it's okay.
You'll be panicking at 100% by the way, you will.
Initiate defense sequence
2. Let's orbit all anyway.
Initiate defense sequence 3.
Alright. Oh, that was close, Nick.
Oh,
Shell. Alright, I will stealth
out.
Fuck!
How did Shell die? He was
I'll stealth
out.
I was in the shelter.
Yeah.
Next.
I saw
but
that.
He will, go, don't DPS the boss, take down the ads.
Yeah.
Take down the ads. Nick, you have to take that.
He went into it anyway. Get the ads, quick.
Yeah. Shit. Okay, I cannot get him up.
Okay, DPS the boss, guys. Forget about the ads, the tanks will deal with that.
Gonna come back up. Thank you, now, man.
Is Spice Shell not here?
Rank is taking the boss, by the way.
Okay.
Did we forget to heal him?
Yeah, I'm healing DPSs. They are more important now.
Oh.
They always are, Anakin.
Yeah.
Tommy, if you stand right in the middle of him, you'll take a lot less damage.
Don't skip man, we've got the bonus. Oh, he's not even in our fucking channel. Sorry.
Do you have a rest free? You can rest someone now.
Can anyone rest at
actually,
like
I'm resting Shell Shock.
Don't forget to buff and heal him.
Okay, I'm done now.
Oh shit. Okay, just kill it. You can do that with your healer.
No!
Oh, enraged.
Yep, yep. Go, go, cro- jump. Oh. Nemi's just standing there, Sleek.
For fuck's sake. We don't have enough DPS.
No, I think we do, but
no, we don't. We don't.
Well, no, but they're dying.
True, Shellshock, but Shellshock he enraged died. Really quickly.
But if we had Shellshock for the last part, I think we would have had it.
You wouldn't have done 200k DPS in that time. 200k
right,
damage.
We're gonna do one more go, and if we enrage again, we're gonna switch one of the DPS.
With who?
With someone else.
I don't think there's any other DPS on.
There are 18 people online right now.
Yes, I know, but there's not a lot of DPS, but...
Well, there's Ferenc.
Connect tonight?
Is he online?
He's watching films, he won't answer you.
Yeah, he's online.
Oh, yes.
Also, Asclepius does a lot of damage. Even you do more damage, my friend.
Talk to me.
Yeah.
The hell.
And you're a healer.
We have a complainant on the stream. Why you no keybind?
Because...
Why you no keybind? You go home! You learn! You become doctor!
The funny thing is that I'm pretty sure that you're still getting more DPS than the person that was asking.
Yeah, then one of the healers, Servengard, please send type / follow. Yeah, I contact you. Select me in the ops frame and
right click on his name in the ops frame and follow player.
You come over. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, that, yeah.
But yeah, person on stream. I use keybinds for my mouse. Everything in the square to the right hand side. I have all those all these things that pretty much keybound on my mouse. Which is my.
No, it says you're out of range. I can't address you.
Yeah, it says out of range for me as well. Them.
Plus, I'm not that proficient at focus. I still occasionally, I sadly still do four sleeps followed straight after by a Zelda sleep.
Oh, Which doesn't work.
Well, it does work, but it just wastes a leap for pointlessness.
You're too close for that, aren't you?
What, Zealous Leap? I can Zealous Leap from zero.
Oh, Zealous Leap, yeah.
So I
you mean you use Zealous Leap after your Force Leap?
Yeah.
Not Force Leap after your Zealous Leap.
No.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, don't do that.
So, Jami, you absolutely refuse to keybind?
I don't refuse to keybind, I just feel as though it would take me a little while to get used to it. I've got no issue with keybinding, it's just... I also don't have a numpad on my keyboard.
The mouse bind is like the training wheels of gaming. Eventually they all come to the keyboard.
It's enough from you, Shell.
Well, I have a Naga. So yeah, it's all bound, and triple bound.
That's why my...
He left!
Look that way.
He left.
I'm a shining example for proficiency. An idiot with enormous DPS can only mean very high quality gaming gear.
Shell probably has everything macroed to one button. He presses one button and then sits
yes,
back and has a copy.
Including the shutdown.
Yeah. Right, so everyone's here, please buff up. Let's kill him this time.
Nah.
Roger that, boss.
Roger, roger.
Incoming!
Hostiles detected. Initiate defense sequence one.
Oh dear.
Oh, fuck.
Maybe later, Crisis. Maybe later. Been an operation. Can't really.
I just wiped the group behind me.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
What are you doing?
Flashpoint. Gonna pull tank into our channel.
Asclepius was moved to your channel. Operation 2 on the server.
Sorry about that.
You should be. I have a grenade.
No, not yet.
Oh, what? Oh. What's that? I swear I saw a circle. Alright, now I have
there
a grenade.
Go.
Okay.
You will be here.
So can I hear you? What?
Who's in me? With me
just
in
panicking.
Me type. Oh, I don't move at all.
Hide.
No one died this time.
T Gary you use was moved out of your channel. Crisis left your channel and switched to flashpoints on Asclepius was moved out of
you
your channel.
Me?
Flashpoints
me?
On the server.
Okay, I'll grab the ad.
What's up with all those users?
They're flashpoint people.
Nick, why did you oh
dear, I have the boss I have. There you go, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, I just got the boot.
Oh.
Aranica will get the grenade by the way.
I'll play you. Oh, maybe I should say better you than me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I certainly can't survive.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Right. I got the ones
initiate
in the center.
Defense sequence 3.
Hey, hide.
Shell.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
Yeah. You grab the ads, yeah?
Yep.
Look at you making me use a cooldown.
Defense sequence 2.
He hasn't given you the boot yet.
Yes, he did. Did.
Okay.
I'm going to take the grenade in a second.
Yes. I'm taking the boss.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Okay, hide, guys.
Hide, guys. Three. I will get the boss. Sequence 5. You got the ass, Nick.
Yeah, I got the ass.
I wonder why my DPS is much better now.
I don't know.
Maybe I'm focusing more. Okay. Yeah, get them over to the boss. There we go.
Damn it. Okay.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
It's Saranka with the grenade, right?
Yep.
Yes. Careful. Yeah.
I'm back on damage now.
Don't DPS him. Stop DPSing.
Stop. Everyone stop.
We need to wait.
Alright. Now you can go.
Okay, the ads will spawn. Do not DPS the boss, just get the ads.
Initiate defense sequence 3.
Okay, hide.
Okay, hide.
Initiate defense sequence 5.
We need to take the ads a little bit away from him then if we have to do AoEs.
I will take the ads and bring them into center.
Yeah.
The center?
Yeah, bring the center so we can be the boss and the ads.
Yeah, might as well.
Alright, I've got everything.
Okay. Okay, now kill everything.
Okay.
Jommy, get in the center of him.
Yes, sir! Not everybody, though.
Serving guard,
don't stay in the, don't stand in the flame, serving guard.
Go inside him. Inside the.
No.
Just jump. Ah, only jump. Oh.
Forget, don't heal us, just heal the DPS.
Okay, she's down.
Yay,
kill the ad.
Let's wipe on that now.
Yeah.
Okay. This is how it goes when you don't behave like an incompetent fool. Alright. Excellent.
Has right. Blood left your channel.
Let's,
and switched to FK
implant.
On the server.
World implant. Roll for it if you need it.
Oh shit.
What do you mean shit?
Okay.
For what rolling?
The underworld implant.
Nice.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Aranica wins.
Congrats.
Alright, thank you.
Congratulations.
And now we're rolling for the cunning headgear. Need that for my alt.
To my roll. Plate, yeah. Is that roll for an alt?
Yeah.
For what?
Yes.
Congratulations, Nick.
Yep. Shell shock.
By the way, I chose did you roll for yourself or for Ronald?
Yeah, I could maybe use the enhancement, but no, I'm gonna stick to the alacrity somehow for Ronald.
Oh, you sure?
I think the enhancement. It's with critical too, but yeah, that's up to you, I suppose.
It's up to you. If it's for your character now, then you can have it. But if it's for an alt, the shell shock gets it.
I'll just give it to shell shock.
All right.
So somebody pulled this.
What? What the heck? Oh.
It's fine. I'll just take the aggro. I don't need to live. almost 3.2k DPS, bitches. Woo, yeah, bring it on, suckers. This is my kind of shit. All from the clicker.
To be fair, I do about 5k.
Yeah, I know, fuck you.
Yeah.
Fuck you! There you go, 6.7k. Oh, there you go, 5.6.
That's a little
Do you have like a competition running here or something?
No! DPS? Having a competition about DPS? No! I don't know, no. No, that is lies. Treasonous lies. Bye bye, Aranica.
Yeah. I saw that one from.
Fortunately, I have taunts left.
There's no need to use
4.7.
Combat was here.
Damn you, Shellshock, and your high DPS. Away with you.
Alright, Nick, you go.
Sorry. Yeah, give me 7 seconds.
For the AoE taunt?
No, for the saber reflect.
Saber throw. Saber. Bah.
After school, jump. Yes,
yeah.
Oh, no! Is that the tactic you're using, Nick? Scare me off.
Then you turn it back immediately, Nick. What's that about?
Yeah, you took it from me, and yeah, I just used the cooldown.
Oh, alright.
Didn't want it to go to waste.
Yeah, let's take this on its own. Oh.
You can have this one.
You're so cute. Can I interrupt it?
I tried, actually. It didn't work.
Yeah, I didn't try. But I have a funny feeling it wouldn't have worked.
It usually works.
By the way, I have a question. Is Chomi guarded?
Yeah, no.
No. I guard the high DPS only.
Fuck you! So why am I not guarded, bitch?
Yeah. Sorry, in the previous fight you weren't, so I guard you.
The one? The one? Is this on a fight-by-fight basis that the guard gets put around? There will be payments for this.
Ironically, you had me guarded, right?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Someone had me guarded, that's for sure.
You You dipped quite hard right there, Jomi.
I did what?
You dipped?
Yes.
You went down in HP.
Yes. But my DPS went up.
That's probably why.
And my guard stays.
Yeah.
I think I'm going up, am I?
Yes, you are.
Damn it.
So am I, and Aranica. We're switching that part.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want me to start on the fight?
Sure, you start the fight.
Start the fight.
Threshold already.
Okay, yes, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Wait, no.
You troll.
A pink speeder on the cartel market. I'm gonna get that just to troll Scarlet.
Okay, do you want to heal the guys up there, or you want me to do it?
Yeah, you can choose, I can do whatever.
Okay, then it's probably would be better if you heal them, and I'll throw AoE down here.
Okay.
It affects more people, I mean mine AoE.
I cannot make ready checks.
Well, Aranica, you'll like it even more next time when you go in and nobody heals you.
Yeah. Alright, everyone's ready?
We can only hope.
You're on the boss, Serbian. I'm on the snipers. You just smack him in his bum.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Engage
him. Where's Tiberius when you need him?
Turn him, Aranica. What, the other way?
why do you need it?
Because this is fine.
Yes.
It's clearly Tiberius who voice acted this boss.
Okay, Jomi, get in front of it. Quicker! Never liked people anyway.
No trust, no loyalty. Right. Switch.
Alright. Don't worry. Ray ahead of you.
I up there?
Oh, I'm up there.
Hey, Shellshock.
Shellshock, you have it.
Come here. That's my girl. Let them have it. Okay, switch, please. Okay, let me get to the edge. Need some healing here.
It loves shell shock today. Give me a war beast
any day. Isn't that right, Russia? Train them right. Alright, good job.
There's some more.
Shit.
Just fail.
Yes. Blood and bones, that's us you want. Yeah.
I cannot get up there.
Okay,
I can
try. Yeah, I'm up here. You take the boss.
Alright. Fuck.
I will, however, need healing.
Third time.
And healers, another DPS needs to go up, like Shell Shot. But not Serbian Guard.
Why is everyone dying?
Yeah, Serbian, you need to go up there.
Yeah, you know, Aranica, after
or
you
somebody.
Get up there, you better turn him away from that side because the healers are standing there.
Aranica, what the hell are you
18%.
Doing?
Huh?
What? I told you I didn't get up there.
Yes, but you're not moving to the other side.
I have to move into the center, right?
Yes, but not when the ads are there.
Yeah, and you should turn him away from the side
Wipe
where
it.
The.
Okay, now... What happened was that I got too far away from him, and...
No. What happened was you were standing in the middle and tank him there while the ads were on the side.
Yeah, yeah. I was trying to move him over there. I used my force speed and I got too far away from him. And when you get too far away from him, he starts doing his roar thingy. So he did not move close to me so he could knock me up there.
Yep.
So that's what happened.
Don't force speed away from him. Okay. Not when you didn't get knocked over the banister. Because that was fine, I could get up there. But now, there's a second set of ads. While we're still fighting the ads on the banister, there will be new ads spawning, and you need to get yourself kicked up there. And you were miles away with him.
I didn't see the next set. I still thought you were. I thought we had to get through the first set before the next set spawned.
No.
All right.
No.
But on a timer basis.
Fair enough.
Yeah, and Chaza was staying there in healing the guys up there in the cliff. You need to turn him away from the section of the wall where the people went up.
So once the people get knocked over the banister and they're up on the balcony, you wait until he finishes his scream because that will remove the shields from the ants.
Yeah, that part I know.
And then you immediately taunt and turn him.
Yeah, move him to the center again.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then look out for the next hats that spawn and move in there.
It was the next set I missed, sorry. Because I was still waiting for you guys to kill your set up there.
No, that's a timer thing. Just because we didn't get up there, it took a little longer, so the other hats spawned already as well.
Alright.
Yeah, Aranka, and even when you are looking for the other set, you need to turn him away from the healer who's healing the people up there, so he doesn't get into the cliff.
You weren't in the cliff, were you?
He was.
No, he was Chaza.
Incompetence!
Hey, I know that part, man. It's okay. The thing is that I've only been doing it this with when all the ads have been killed before the next spawn, so actually I had no idea they were on the timer.
Yes, you were lucky. You always went with the high DPS.
Right. Hey, my Steam expired. Check your Steams as well.
Oh yes, mine did too.
Mine did too.
Yeah, mine did as well.
Okay, trade with Vatic then. He will hook you up.
I have a few stents as well.
Where's my drug dealer?
Sorry?
Ah, there you are. You're my pusher.
You can just trade with me in the ops frame.
Yeah, because I have something blocking trade down there. There we go. Oh, you're already trading.
Yeah, that was Serbengard. Now trade again.
You?
Yeah, you're welcome. Anyone else? Like everyone else has some steam, yeah. Who's a lawyer there, by the way? Oh, crisis.
Everyone's ready? Right. 3, 2, 1, engaging.
Working on it a while.
By the way, fire back on Shell Shock.
Always on him, what the heck?
The firebug is an anti-Semite, that's what it is.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, Chosa, fireback.
Fuck off with everybody telling me to get travel insurance.
Echo's up there.
I will. She will have. There will be words.
Shield, please.
God, I'm gonna die.
Of course, you have it. Been working
on it a while. The fuck are they on there? DPS, come on, show me. Over here.
E-thrash, come on. Okay. Sorry, master. I was a bit slow. That one.
Get the demolition guy first.
I will try to do better next time, master.
No, seriously, I guess they will die. Well. I have no cooldowns left.
Can you
cannot see.
Yeah, okay, come now.
Okay. Isn't that right,
Russia? Train them right. More have spawned.
Yeah. Up here, I'm already here, Renica. Just get Jummy up here.
Well, I can. Oh.
You just walk down if you get pushed up.
I get pushed up.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand by the edge. God. What? The firebug is on me? Really? How? I'm up here.
Like yeah, that's fucked up.
Working on it more?
More ads.
New ads, yeah.
I'll take the boss once you're up there.
Need DPS for me?
Hello!
Okay.
Oof. Damn it.
Shell shock. Firebug.
Ha! Again.
Alright. Coming down. You
like this trick? Oh, need to move. Where is it? There.
Russia lives on flesh. Okay. Oh, missed.
Okay, well, come up when you can and heal me.
I'm up.
Right, soldiers, back. Give me a war beast any day. Isn't that right, Russia? Train them right and they'll do it.
Also support him.
Going.
Like this tree. I'll be fine. Been working on it a while.
Are you with me?
I'm running. Come on.
Come on, Jimmy.
Heal me.
Okay, good job, guys. Bendico, firebug. Yeah, I know.
I couldn't agree more.
Oh, we got the boss down, nice. Good job, guys.
Oh, you didn't expect that, huh?
Not really.
I did. Oh, Nick did. Oh, yeah, I didn't.
Right.
I'll kill all of you! Oops. Sorry, right, I...
Please roll for the, Underworld, please.
Wait.
Unless you've already won one.
23, yay!
Pretty good. Beat for, right. I mean, legs three, for the. For
two.
Oh, the legs, Veronica. Yeah, they're nice.
Right.
What are we rolling for? Just... It's still the earpiece, right?
Yep.
Yeah, this is a roll for an earpiece.
Now roll for these.
Oh, the Fab Bandicoot?
Okay.
Bandicoot, it's a tanking...
It's a, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I want it for Bandicoot, if that's alright.
No, Renica needs it too, so...
Need an enhancement from them, so...
Yeah, but still, it's an upgrade.
Main, and...
For the main.
And current... Current... What do you call it? Current... Account.
Alright then. Go.
Good look after.
Oh, for God's sake!
What did I miss?
I don't know, but it's funny.
It was extremely funny.
Git.
Jeremy, I knew exactly what I was doing.
I know. And as I've stated before numerous times, you should be the first to die.
Jeremy used the force leap to get into the boss immediately, and then he went for the ad that got knocked away, and I pulled it back into the group as he got.
You know, being a good DPS, going for the small ads first. Yeah. But no.
Okay for that. That's good.
I can wipe you with a single button.
How?
Do you want me to demonstrate? Do you want me to demonstrate? Didn't think so, bitch.
You're not goofy, are you?
No, he's not. I don't think so.
Right, we don't need to kill the ads on the left at all, so let's skip them, please. And here, wait, careful, we have a Stim Fiend, and we also have a MedTech Droid. So, MedTech first, Stim Fiend second.
Alright, I'll see if I can grab a hold of the Stim Fiend.
Yeah, but wait for me to engage.
What do you need?
10 seconds so I can use my
Oh, but yeah.
See, you're not gonna be able to CC the mate because we're both I'm focus.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna avoid it.
All right. Wow, okay.
And on the fifth day, Star Wars invented interrupts.
Oh, it doesn't actually work.
Yeah, it does.
Wow, you need two interrupts for it. That's interesting.
Grab it.
Grab it.
Just in time.
What?
Good.
Shady.
Careful, Stimpy.
I will take the two arms traders to the right side.
Okay, get the Stim Fiend, then the shady customer, then the others.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Come on, tanks, tank. Everyone's getting damaged by the tanks. Oh. Yeah, okay, that was my fault. I stood in the DP, in the AoE.
Can you interrupt the panel, please?
Final offer.
Yeah. The carver, okay. He targeted me at some point and pulled me into the rest of you guys, and then he got double AoEs. Was pretty.
Let's ask Ferenc.
What's this?
Let's find a shout in for Manticore and then not not
yeah, they're not answering, yeah, I noticed that.
No, he whispered me.
Can we take down the next group with the DPS short and so that we're just waiting for the next boss? Please.
Yeah, okay.
I think we can do it with Shell until we get the replacement in, right?
Yeah, let's get the ads done and then wait for friends to answer.
Cool. I want Bendico and Shell Shock. Is Shell still here? No.
Yeah.
Okay, Shell, can you take the... If you do anything, can you take down the target? With Bendico. And Jommy and Serbian Guard take down the shield. Then we all go for the middle.
Yeah, I'll jump in and AoE taunt everything, okay? And after that, you're free to go.
Yep.
Cool. Let's go.
God damn it with these pushes.
Okay, Ferenc is coming now. So if you want to leave, no problem, Shell.
Okay, good night.
Good night, mate. Thanks for the run.
Well done on your belt.
Yes.
Oh, indeed. Yeah, thanks.
Indeed.
His pimp hand becomes stronger.
Okay, I'll be away for a moment while we are waiting for Ferenc.
Yeah, we usually take a little mini break here anyway.
Yep.
Alright, stream, we're just gonna take a quick 5 minute break before we start the city boss over here, the puzzle boss. If you like what you're seeing, and you're that crazy, then don't forget to give my YouTube channel and this channel, Twitch channel, a follow. And you can see some of my past streams up on my YouTube channel. I try to keep track of that. I'm trying my very best now to keep on top of that. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, of course. Always very pleased to see people watching. But yeah, I'll be back in about 5 minutes when we can... hopefully we can get this down tonight. Hopefully. So yes, I'll be back soon.
Okay, we have Ferenc here.
Give me a minute, please.
Alright. Just to see who's here and who's not.
Oh man, I was in the wrong stance all the time in that war zone.
Okay, I'm back.
Same here.
Alright, so ready to check see who's back and who's not. So, Nikita, Jomi, and Varek.
I'm here.
You're here, oh that's good.
To write Paris a message, he was worried. He was. He sent me a message because he was sorry that he had to leave.
Right.
But he grabbed girlfriend aggro. Can't be helped. I guess the CC wore off. Diamonds will only last you for so long.
So who goes where here?
Oh yeah, good point. Is everyone back, by the way? No, not everyone's back.
Hello.
Okay, let's see. Me and Serbian Guard go to red. Aranica and which one does need a tank again?
Blue, the hardest. Blue.
Okay, so Aranica and Ferenc go blue.
All right.
Then we have Chosa and Bandico go to gold, and Vadik and Jomi go to green.
Cool.
Okay.
Oof, I have to change back my quick bar.
So, at gold, Bendico, you know to attack the left one first, yeah? Bendico? Oh, he isn't here. Oh, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry. I was just writing to someone. Okay. What did you say?
So, at gold, you have to attack the left one first.
Okay.
Do you still have to keep interrupting?
Do you still have to interrupt on Halmon?
Yes, you have. Okay, so I just interrupt that attack, okay. He heals or something, right?
Yes.
I think he has one or two casts. Just keep interrupting whatever you can. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah. And green is a cakewalk. There will be a patrol sometimes coming on the top of the stairs, Jummy, but you can see the patrol and then just.
Yeah, I know. I've done it before.
Okay.
The only ones I've never done are red and blue. I've done blue once, but it didn't go well.
I'm doing blue with Ferenc.
Oh, blue, you just, take cover when they do that special attack.
You know how to do that, right, Arenica? Blue?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or at least their fans will tell me. He will kill something and I will taunt them and tank it.
Yeah, just go behind them and they cast it. They push back, that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Start attacking the same one as me. And interrupt always, Serbian Guard, okay? Whatever you can.
Gold team, all clear.
Green team, all clear.
Oh, stunned.
Oh, he's stunned. Okay, use the stun. Stun escape.
Ready, medic?
And don't stand in the circle.
wait.
It doesn't matter, we can engage.
Yeah, but the. Okay, we'll also see the patrol then.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
I may die now. Oh, okay, good.
Oops, the gold is here.
Yeah.
Try and get the aggro off.
It's the wind turn.
Yes, but you aggro the other one now, too.
Oh.
Attack it
and I'm out
there.
Of CCs.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, don't worry about it. Oh.
Take that med pack this way.
Yeah, there we go. Are you ready?
Yes, go. Go behind.
Sorry, CC.
It already was a seat.
No, I'll just re-CC it. Round the back.
I don't know why you're standing there, that doesn't help anyone.
Oh.
You can't put your back against something because then there is no way to go behind them.
They were facing me, man. Both of them.
No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Because I grabbed aggro.
You attacked the other one, though.
Wipe it.
You're attacking the left one first, right?
Yes, the whole idea is that the reason you don't put your back against anything because you will not let them to push you away. The whole idea is that they look at you, they start casting, you step behind them.
And I move behind them.
Are you at blue?
Yes.
Yeah,
just tank them against the wall, and then when you see them casting...
No, please don't do that. That's what I'm trying to tell him, to not do it against the wall, because then I don't have free to move around.
Keep it
in the middle, let them cast against you, step behind them. It's so easy.
That can be a bit harder for if you do it for the first time, I think. Because sometimes they their attack crosses each other.
Doesn't matter, I can even grab one of them with my force tasses if I have to.
Okay.
I did that, I interrupted one of them, but the problem is if you are with your back against something that hits, I hit. I can't go past, then I can't navigate.
But you're not even supposed to have the force whip cast against him, man.
Sorry?
Yeah, if you can keep aggro, that'd be great, yeah.
Oh, but that... And the thing is that he started attacking one of them and then moved to the other, and I missed that he moved to the other one.
Well, I'm happy to attack only one.
Shall we switch, then? You want to do
No, it's okay. No, don't. That's just
practice makes master.
It's just like saying that I can't do it, and that's not good.
No, that's the whole idea. Practice makes master.
Did you just engage?
No, I closed the door.
I like how they assume that now that people ran away, They're not coming back. It's like, oh, it's okay. Oh.
Why am I in combat
Why
now?
Why is there a droid? There are droids in here.
There are quite a few.
Remember when you were supposed to press the you've got to press the switch, Farron, as soon as you get there.
Okay, well, nobody told me. But it has been spit, it's silly. Like, you know, the door is closed and all.
There are a shit ton of droids here now.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
We can't kill this.
It's only four.
You can kill the one in combat.
I think someone just brought me back into combat by hitting me.
Oh. Oops, sorry. You didn't say you wanted to exit combat.
Just stuck and die, guys. Now.
I almost killed my
What happened? What was that? Extremely loud sound until
stuck and die, please.
Droids are still here.
The fuck?
They're gone.
Okay, now they are gone, yes.
Can we run in again?
Yes.
Alright.
Vadic, do you have a mic stim on you?
Yeah.
Cool. Might have expired. Well,
yeah, I'll be there in a moment.
One in a bit. Thank you.
What was the group comp? Did Rickon do DPS on the other group?
Thank you.
Oh, who did you have as DPS?
Tiberius was on the other group and
Garnet
Baron. Yeah,
but who was the last one?
We had Scarlet, Farron, Asclepius, and
Tiberius and Hanfu.
Yeah.
So really the only ones that
we are not changing anything, right?
No, same thing as before.
Okay.
Okay, is everyone here? Yeah, okay, let's
apparently.
Let's try not to aggro the droids at all. That'd be nice.
Control teams, this is Ops. You've got your assignments. We're here to show the Huts what we can do. So no room for screw-ups. Stick to your patrol zones, maintain contact, and keep your eyes open.
What I would say.
Ops to all security teams, report in.
One stand in the circle. Okay.
Gold team, all clear.
Green team, all clear.
Okay, Chum, you want to go in right away?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh god. I have no med pack. Shit. Ow. Okay, to be real quick. Oh, I will die now. Oh! Well, I have two health points.
What happened to you first?
Oh my god.
Are you still alive, Nick?
Yes.
What the fuck?
We killed it, I have two health points.
One hit point, nice.
Come in here, Serbian Guard. There's one more med pack for you.
Alright, okay, kill the star first.
Yes. One on the left.
Brilliant.
I need to level biochem on this one too.
I really do, don't I? I'm halfway there.
And there is one reusable med pack in the guild bank
I
right
know,
now.
I know, but you already gave that to me, I just need to...
There's some med packs laying around the place you can pick up.
I know, I did, but... You know, in that fight, it was just... I used a newer, and I didn't have a med pack.
None! Nice job.
What?
I said nice job, I think it was, at least.
Ah, it was.
It went 10 times better because there was space to move around. At least that's my experience, of course.
See, it makes sense now. So, where do we go from now?
We are waiting on the rest of them.
Okay, we can't interfere, right, in the fight, otherwise...
No, we can't. No, you cannot.
Oh, who's... there's someone else still fighting.
Yeah, we are almost here. Ah, you've already killed him, okay.
Wait for that patrol.
Ooh, out of combat.
How can we avoid him?
Go around. If you're looking at the one that's in front of a crate, go behind the crate.
No, he's walking around. Oh shit, okay. Go before he knocks you off.
You want to CC? I mean, I can come back and CC someone.
No, it's good. Let's go.
Android.
Go.
He's got an infinite CC.
Oh, yeah, right. Guardians have a droid CC.
Yeah.
No, they don't.
Do they?
No. I thought all knights have.
No. Okay. Just sentinels.
Okay, who's taking one corner?
Cool kids.
Oh, yeah.
I'll take
okay.
Left
Terrence
corner.
And
bottom.
Okay.
Say it, Nick.
Oh, behind
real quick. A Serbian guard will take the one that's to the right and right next to the boss. Terrence will take the left right next to the boss. Jummy will take the right back.
Yep.
And Bandico the left back. Okay.
Yeah, left back.
Cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
The operations center is under attack. Need reinforcements now.
Droids.
Kill the droid turrets, please. Guys. droids.
Out to all teams! Where are you scumbags? I need backup! Now!
Sorry, I took him back. I didn't know.
Oh, don't worry.
Was you. You can have him if you want. Just take
no, it's okay.
There's a turret in the back, right? That's not being attacked.
Yep. Got it.
Which turret? Where?
Okay, it's dead.
I know. That's why I was asking.
Fucking troll.
I like how all our people are smart asses and know-it-alls.
A whole guild of trolls.
Yes, we have a guild of trolls. Okay, kill those things.
Guild of drones.
Which things are we killing?
These turrets. Okay.
I'm gonna blow up in a minute.
I so want those gloves.
Me too.
Good luck. Yay, gloves.
Those are the ones I have.
Those are the only ones I'm missing.
Yeah, same.
Good luck on the gloves, guys.
Right, let's roll for them. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
no. Get lost.
Yeah.
Unless someone gets 100.
Somebody else can get 99.
Ferenc, you disappoint me.
I know.
Force is strong with this one.
I mean, God, you didn't win another Underworld piece today, did you?
No.
I know he did, he's just lying.
Yeah, yeah.
You wish you were.
Alright.
That's funny, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I already have it, so I don't know. But I'll take it anyway. No one wants it, because you can't use it, so.
Yeah.
It's actually not that good, is it?
Only if anyone, only if someone, some of someone here is Cybertech.
Anyone here Cybertech and wants to reverse engineer this?
You don't get anything for it, you don't get a schematic.
No, no, really, really you can transfer it only on this character.
Yeah,
I know.
And?
I'll just random it.
What can you transfer? Sorry, I missed that part.
Can transfer earpiece.
You cannot.
Cannot, yeah.
The game says no, no, no.
Oh, look.
Bessa Visa.
So many options. No more trip mines, turrets,
neurotoxins. Oh shit.
Well, this is well, the recon droids aren't that bad. But I'll
do anything. Oh, we can't do this.
Oh shit.
We
no,
can't do this.
Possible. No, we cannot.
Not with our DPS, no.
Well,
no, but either way we can't do this. Because we cannot get rid of the package deals.
Yeah, but there is there are not so many of them.
Don't the assault droids need two?
They do.
Yeah, they do, but not artillery.
So what, only, try to reset
only assault and frontline contribute to the package deal.
So you got one.
Okay, but...
One,
so we need
two,
to pick one frontline from the first, one assault from the second.
Yeah, you can do it.
Okay, just mark the ones I'm missing something.
So you've got...
Leave the Rickland right up there.
You've got that one. You need to take at least that one.
Yeah.
Take the first row, I would actually leave that be.
You can't because there's two package deals.
It's not a package deal, it's just a frontliner, isn't it?
Yeah,
two frontliners is a package deal.
Oh, that's a package deal. I thought the frontliner with the big droid.
No.
Also, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Two of them.
So you could do that. Wait a minute. You could do that. Just
watch where you step. Yeah, I'd rather take the frontline in the last row.
Yeah,
you can't do that. because the last row, the assault droid takes 2 coins.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on the board at the moment.
Yeah, his math is good.
2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You either
I'd rather take the okay.
If you take out, if you take one of those guys at the back, I can take the two frontliners out. So it's your choice. You either take out one of the assault droids.
Yes,
or,
but the first row is easy enough already.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
The first row is very easy.
Yeah,
enough.
It's okay, fine.
And the last row is easy too.
I think we can leave it this way.
We'll need one inspiration in the second row, one inspiration in the third row.
Yeah, for the second and third row.
It is going to be tight, but I think... Well, we'll give it a go. I mean, no harm, no foul.
Exactly.
Yeah, we might as well, right?
I'm wondering if it would be easier to take... Oh, no.
There's not much you can... So the only change you can do is take out one of the back ones and replace with the two frontliners. There's nothing else you can do.
Okay, the frontliners have less health, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Why don't we take the two assault droids in the second row and leave the frontliner in the last row and take the frontliner in the last row? Wait, can we do
you
that?
You don't have enough points. We're using max points. Oh. As I said, you can take a two out the back and take the...
Yeah, never mind. Yeah,
that's the only thing you...
You only want about 600k HP in each row. And
okay, it's
going to
be really
in...
tight on DPS.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we have we have two.
Well, actually, we can replace the frontliner on the third row with one of the artillery droids and then... replace one of the assault droids on the last row with the frontliner.
Yeah, you could, but you've got a lot of DPS on that row anyway. Leave it as it is and give it a go.
I'm not sure which one would be better from the DPS point of view.
Yeah, let's try it this way.
Leave it as it is, yeah.
Well,
so we'll have Nikita, Serpian Guard, Ferenc, and Vadik on the left side of the room here. Aranica. Chosa, Bendigo, and Jomi on the other side.
Far side.
But please jump over and help kill the other side once they're dead. Don't just wait and not do the DPS. Alright, are we ready?
Okay. Yeah, we're ready.
Has Serpian
done this before?
What? Sorry?
Have you done it before?
Yeah.
Alright.
On story mode.
Okay.
Not on hard mode.
Yeah, but the only difference is the package deal, I think.
Yeah. Aranica, you have the token. Tommy has it.
If you don't know which one to press, press a red one.
Mm-hmm.
to the Vanguard.
Bendigo, do you mind stepping out of
the sorry about that. I wanted to finish my full auto.
Don't. Damage avoidance is first priority.
Oh.
Ah, I'm sure he could have.
Thanos is up.
Two more.
One left.
Second row on the left, yeah.
Yeah.
The last person just has to click the red one.
That's me.
The only red one that's there. If you click one, the wrong one, I punch you in the face.
I'm not sure which one.
Click the wrong one.
click the one with the title on it, Vadik. I believe it's highlighted with a title. Or the DPS could fuck off and just leave that guy on there. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Kill that guy before you run away. Come on, guys. Okay, now into the elevator.
Do you think I've pressed the right one?
I can't even press right now.
There's only one thing
on your solution.
Yeah, but too many people blocking it.
You can press over them.
Whoa!
I tried.
Who did this? Okay, I'll check the two recon droids.
Whoa.
I have to AoE taunt, sorry.
I'm not even sure what this does. Let's find out.
Guys, target first.
I'll take the shield off the fire.
Okay.
You take the shield off me when
I'll rearrange the frame. I'll pull the tanks together.
Get the target first. And inspiration would be nice.
It's up on here.
Okay. Get out of
join your channel operation to on the server.
Not even sure what this does. Let's find out.
Kill the other one.
Oh god.
You two can
take one. Okay. I'm trying.
Right, I'll take one of them up here.
I will AoE taunt the droids now.
These babies an odd man tell. Found them. Revive him.
Shit.
Yeah.
Not nearly enough DPS for this.
So, let's hope for a better setup this time, right?
Yeah.
They do reach it, don't they?
Just wipe it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we also started a bit too early.
No, that yeah. wasn't the problem.
I think we missed it.
No, it was for me because I screwed up my rotation. So I was low on energy.
Fragger is disconnected from your channel operation from the server.
Good deal. Standard setup.
Can you imagine, guys, what kind of bug I have?
No.
I'm missing two data cores. They are both from Alderaan. But I remember very clearly that I did them all on this character. So the game remembers it too, because I have the achievement for all the data cores on Alderaan. Although they are not marked in the codex.
Did you get the codex? Did you get those two datacrons after the achievement patch?
No, I've got all the datacrons on this character from day one. I don't know.
So many options. Balmoran trip mines, Gormak turrets, neurotoxins from Quake.
Very strange.
Usually I'm just a supplier, but I'll do anything to see a deal through.
Oh God.
Room.
What? Is it the same? Bad? No, it's different.
Oh, it's a good setup this time around.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah.
The last row might be a bit difficult.
Well, I'm going to suggest doing this.
Check all the small ones out, right?
Yeah.
Get all the frontliners and then we'll see what's left. Ah, actually. Yeah, right, on the second row, that's. Two frontliners on the third row, yeah, and one on the last one.
I would actually take the two recon droids out for the package deal instead.
Well, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And the recons don't contribute wrong. To the package deal.
Oh, okay. You have six of the.
Wait a minute. There you go. That's what I'm suggesting.
That's
one kind too many.
Oops.
There we go. Doing that instead.
No.
Take
that. No.
Take the assault on the last row.
Yeah, take the assault on the last row, mate. There.
Yeah, like something like that, yeah.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, that's fine.
We're going to get raped on the last row, I guess.
No, you'll be fine on the last row.
You'll be better off this way because the assault droid has a lot more health.
We cannot tank the frontline droid as it is how would you do it?
Well, I've been
with
tanking
the artillery droid on both sides at the far ends. We cannot have one tank on both.
Yes, you can.
They go down fast enough if it's only one of them.
Yeah, if the DPS focusing it down, it should be too much of an issue.
Okay, you take the frontliner. I'll take the two droids on the far end.
Shall we?
Yes.
Same setup as before.
Parents?
Why don't the recon droid count towards the Pegasus game?
Because they don't.
What
kind of a fucking question is that? Sorry.
Where's that statement?
That's what it's like.
Rebe, join your channel operation.
That's how the mechanics
works. Change it.
You should ask BioWare why
yeah,
that is so.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, it's just that from where you guys knew it, because I don't see the end anywhere.
Experience. Follow me. Done it a million times.
Knowledge is power.
Knowledge is power, yes.
Yeah, you got the right one.
What?
Got scared there for a second.
When you said you did make me double check.
Yeah, Aldo is right. Power is power as well, of course.
With no diminishing returns.
Yeah.
won't touch some of my wares.
Serpian guard.
Did that?
I think actually, Aranica, I think we read it on Dolphy at the beginning when we started this.
Yes.
If I remember correctly.
I've never heard of this before, this one.
Read what?
The package deal.
Ah, yeah. That was on Dolphy.
But then again, this is the very first time that I've actually seen the Recon Droids in the setup. Yeah, no chance in hell I was going to grab that on off you, Nick. Jeremy, sorry. It was just, he started out with I don't know what he started out with, but it looked like it hurt.
Every ability hurts. That rotation.
Is this the last one?
Yeah, that's the last one.
What?
You've been saving this for a special occasion. Like warp rats in a trap.
Wait, don't forget to take the last droid away. Okay.
I'll take the artillery droid.
Yeah, and I'll take the target then.
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Plasma, ion, or carbonite? Why not all three?
You're better served if you move close to the boss, to the map.
these babies an odd man tell. You like?
Alright, I'll take the assault again.
Did that hurt? It should have.
Sounds like me when I'm interrupting.
Yeah, time to shield me.
Yep, I have it. Okay, hurry up, guys.
Alright, Nick, you take the target.
Okay.
Ah, by the way, is there any time indication when it...
Yes. Yeah. No, it's just a bunch.
I'll pop out an inspiration for this row.
God. Come here. I hate those frontliners. We'll need an inspiration on the last row.
Yep.
Okay.
Even a hutch won't touch some of my wares.
Okay, so I'll take the big droids on the outside, yeah. We taunt on the right and then move over and you'll taunt the target off me, okay?
I'll take the target again, as soon as you've used your taunt.
Okay, we taunted.
Not even sure what this does. Let's find out.
Alright, I'm taking fire.
Okay.
Fire, it's closer.
Even a hutch won't touch some of my wares.
I grabbed the boss when I popped.
Yeah.
There he is.
Even our hearts won't touch some of my wares.
Time to show my class. Ignore the boss until this thing is dead. Okay, get the boss.
Remember, take down the ranged unit first, CC the shady customer. Take down the ranged unit first, CC the shady customer.
Body kill first.
The ranged. Shut up.
Shut up.
Are you sure it's coming?
Nope, not anymore. There's the arms dealer. So all DPS on the arms dealer. Okay, now back on the boss. When he disappears, kill the shady customer.
Someone needs to CC the shady customer.
Is he seen?
Now kill the shady customer. Okay, back on the boss.
I'm gonna use AoE taunt when the ants appear, okay, Veronica?
Okay, kill the range.
I think that They're close together.
Serpent guard, you have to go for the ants.
Okay, now go for the boss. CC the shady customer.
Now
go for the boss.
Like a beautiful dance.
Nah, nah. I'm just gonna run around in circles because I can! Remember, kill the range! CC the shady customer!
Shady customer's a range as well.
He's technically a melee. He's a thingy DPS. Scoundrel DPS. Aren't they melees?
I have no idea.
Can we go for CC of the ants next time?
Nope.
No need.
Nope. Kill the rage. If you hit the enraged, then there's something seriously wrong, because I've never seen it, ever.
Yeah, you have to truly shit to hit that enraged.
Kill him, please. Did he just...
No, he didn't. Do not wish it so, Nikita.
Alright.
There we go.
Congrats for the achievement.
Thank you.
We got the achievement. Serving
guard.
Nice.
Okay. Okay, who has not won Underworld pieces and needs the pants?
Me. I do.
Well, didn't you win something, Serving Guard? Yeah, you did.
Gloves.
Yep.
Gloves. So, okay. So roll if you did not win Underworld stuff yet, and you needed the pants. God damn it!
What the fuck? Man?
What are the odds of that happening?
I don't know, but I don't like them.
Okay, it's about 1 in 100.
You didn't win anything yet, Spendico, did you?
Yeah, I haven't won anything, no.
Okay, fine.
This is just a test roll.
You're not gonna win this one either.
No, it's not me.
Alright.
Bendico.
What do you mean, not you?
Want to participate. Critical Sight. It's like junk and junk, isn't it?
No one wants this junk thing.
Let me see.
Probably for the...
you can transfer it, right? Can you send it to an elf?
No.
No.
Ah, okay, then.
Alright, and a roll for reverse engineering, if that makes any sense. Does, if it is, I don't know if it is.
You don't get schematic.
For alts.
Oh, okay.
I mean, not for alts, for comps.
Yeah.
Companions.
Oh. Yeah, roll for it, whatever. God damn it. Alright, Guard wins.
Actually, I'm not sure. My knight might have both 72 implants already.
Yeah.
Not gonna win anything, ever.
So, are we attempting this or
this?
Attempting
yes.
This one should be easy.
They could.
Yeah, if we maybe we should one, kill we should... the last the six the next boss.
Oh, of course. I forgot there's one here. I thought it was the last boss now.
No, no. Yeah, I think the last boss might be a bit problematic, but the next one should be doable.
Cool.
Who is Kaothi?
I don't know. The member.
Oh, is it a new member?
It's a, well, not that new, but it's a main, if that's what you're asking.
It's a main?
Alright.
Nice. Nick, do you want me to take the first pack?
Sure.
Just okay.
Go ahead. And fuck them up good. Make them lead. He's just taking this one because he knows there is no Stimpy. Take that thing off you.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh, you're just pushing it about.
Yeah.
I can't find the karma.
We be led to a channel and switched to channel of gay love on the server.
Well, that's a great achievement.
This is eradication, not erection.
Oh, what? Who did what?
Can you push him, please? Someone.
Yeah. Someone else. Hey,
get
right
him
there.
To the edge.
Oh, the wrong way!
Not in that direction.
Can someone get him to the... No, okay, it doesn't matter.
He's dead.
Yeah, exactly.
He's dead, Jim.
Oh, now you... Now I'm gonna... I'm actually gonna watch that now. When we're
Wait,
done.
What?
Star Trek, the classic TV show. My favorite of all of them.
That was close, whoever did that. Oh, shame.
Oh. How can you fall down from here? I'm just curious.
Oh, it can happen.
Why are you laughing so hard, man?
I don't know, it makes me happy.
Nothing makes me more happy than to watch people fall.
It is the Germans, they love it.
Just grind your face against the wall while you're running, and it won't happen.
Someone just said, "Dat laugh" on my stream. Anyway.
You've all just ruined it.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
No, I'm not going to go to sleep for another 2 hours.
Alright, Nick, I'll see if I can grab hold of the Stim Fiend. If it's,
it's okay, I got him, I got him. Just get right. The med tech. Right.
He doesn't require right. Much tacking.
Yeah. It's okay.
We have fun on this game. No, that's good, Ferenc wasn't ready, it's all cool, don't worry about it.
And it's Ferenc. You've had enough to get you, right? Right?
Yeah, I guess. Let's hope so.
Oh, I can't be bothered to switch into focus anymore.
Now that's why this is taking so long.
I just can't be bothered. As soon as he got past the
right, I'm stunned.
Thrasher, I just couldn't be bothered to respit.
Just so you know.
Oh yeah, Stimpy's still up.
Yeah.
He's not anymore.
Right.
See? Easy?
Easy peasy.
Come on, Ferenc. Last boss.
It's not the last boss.
Tonight it is.
But,
so I'm kicking one of the DPSs for this, so doing with 4.
No, it's okay, we'll do it with 4.
Yeah, just kidding.
No! God.
What happened?
Pressed escape instead of space.
You know, I have a word for that, right?
Incompetent.
Which one is it?
It's just when you're.
Can someone pull me up?
Yeah, probably.
Why?
Nom nom nom.
Thank you.
What was it?
Right,
no eating on the street. No eating on TeamSpeak. Atan rules it.
Eating corn, what does that sound?
Well, not me!
He says chocolate coated balls.
What is it? Someone will be eating crisps on your stream. I'm not telling who. He just said, and now he's crunching. That dude is epic.
You heard that, Nick? You're epic.
Yes. And I have my own stream.
No, don't tell him that. He'll leave mine. He's not streaming.
I'm not streaming. Yeah. No. I'm stealing your. Oh, okay.
Oh god.
Oh, is it the three of us? Are we all on the stream tonight? Nice.
No, I can't stream for a couple of weeks.
Someone bought something from GTN, but I don't know what.
And I'm
certainly not telling. It's like Sean Connery, but Malgus.
Oh, got it.
Watch your step, Jedi.
Meanwhile, Ference is ready.
Okay, so... Aranica, you wanna take... You'll take Tuchuk. I'll go on a trip with Sander.
I like to play with Sander.
Okay, fine.
He tickles my fancy.
Bet he does.
Or something.
Right. Well, in that case, you can have him. I don't swing that way. This isn't even
an army. It's a. He's got a big poker. That's really interesting.
Right. Let's go. Take him.
What?
Right.
They're all on me.
Oh, attack the target, obviously, yeah? Just to... Aranica, don't get hit by him. And don't run in the corner, man.
Why not?
I don't know, it looks like a trap. That's fine.
It's not.
Not really. Not really.
I have 4 speed.
Okay.
What? Step out of it, please. No, just step out of the cave.
No.
I really love.
Guys, are you still on the target? Come on. Kill him.
Shield!
Get the shield next.
Could have run. Too late now.
Why is it lagging?
Because just to punish. Stop downloading the porn.
Yeah, I gotta stop that. Just a moment.
Pap, 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 pap.
It's amazing that you can do
this. It's the, you see that blinking light in your webcam? It is streaming.
I like the way Jommy adds this sense of urgency to that statement every time.
Fab, 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 fab.
Speaking of, I watched that episode of Supernatural today with Felicia Day.
Yes, oh, yeah. most certainly. Most certainly. Faptastic.
Fabable, yeah.
Actually, image shot me.
It's alright, you can even see my face, you know exactly what it looks like. In fact, I believe they keep us. Wait, no, that sounds wrong.
Okay, kill the star, quick.
Star.
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 Not lightning. Parents, come on.
Star.
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 What's wrong? Why is he? Why is?
He's on autopilot. Back up.
Let me actually put a armor debuff on him. Okay.
Certainly, you don't have to run. All right, focus down the lightning. Just focus on the boss.
Okay, inspiration.
Ignore the ads. Just go for the boss. Yeah, guys are attacking him, right?
Oh yeah.
Just checking. Now get the ads.
I beat Farrakh!